Welcome, Environmental Studies 5th Standard, 9th Lesson, Food Essence of Life. Part 1 Question Answer. What do you mean by food? First question. Answer. The substances from which an organism derives nutrients and energy for its growth and development is known as food. Question number 2. Why do we need food? Answer. Food gives us energy to work. We need energy to move, walk, talk, run, sleep, write, etc. Question number 3. Classify the food materials. Answer. Food materials from the plant source. Food materials from the animal source. Examples are rice, mango, cauliflower, fenugreek seeds, carrot, radish. Food materials from the animal source. Ghee, egg, milk, buttermilk. Meat. Mention the two types of the nutrients. There are two types of nutrients, namely macronutrients and micronutrients. Question number 5. Name the components of the food. Components of the food are carbohydrates, proteins, lipids, vitamins and minerals and roughage and water. What is balanced diet? Answer. The food which contains all the nutrients in a required quantity is balanced diet. Name any two food items rich in proteins. Answer. Milk, eggs, fish meat, pulses like green gram, cowpeas, urad, soyabean, etc. Name any six food items that we get from the plants. Potato, sweet potato, bread, honey, rice, wheat, maize, fruits, etc. Question number 9. Name the cereals. The grains like wheat, rice, jowar. Name some pulses. Dal variety like moong dal, urad dal, tur dal. Name some oil seeds. Seeds like sesame, groundnut, castor, sunflower. Name some junk foods. Pani puri, chips, gobi manchuri, etc. Distinguish between macronutrients and micronutrients. Macronutrients are required in large quantities. They include the carbon, hydrogen, nitrogen, oxygen. Micronutrients are required in minute quantities. They include the phosphorus, sodium, calcium, iron. Name the group of the nutrients. Answer. Carbohydrates, proteins, lipids, vitamins, minerals. Question number 15. Name the types of the food substances based on their function. Answer. Energy giving foods, body building foods, protective nutrients. Explain the features of the good house. The hall, all the rooms should have ventilation and should have thick walls for safety and high roof to keep interior cool. The sanitary system in the house should be good. Should have proper home drainage system for regular disposal of the domestic waste into the main drainage system. There should be proper water supply and storage system for continuous availability of good water. Question number 17. How to keep our house clean and hygienic? Answer. Clean every portion of your house regularly. The kitchen, bathroom, toilet, wash basins are to be cleaned regularly using clean agents or bifenol. Environment friendly insecticides and pesticides can be used to destroy disease causing insects or germs. Fourth one, contains for safety and beauty should cover the doors and windows. They should be washed regularly. Better to use diffluent portions or the rooms for specific purposes. Carbohydrates are called the energy producers. They act like the fuels. The body provide energy. It is the energy it is. Energy for different activities. 19th question. Proteins are called bodybuilders. Answer. Proteins are responsible for the formation and development of tissues like skin, blood, muscles and bones. Question number 20. Vitamins and minerals are called body regulators. Vitamins and minerals are nutrients required for the protecting the body against infection, diseases, for good eyesight, good digestion, healthy teeth, strong bones, growth of body and function of the muscles and nerves. Question number 21. What is generally included as a food? Water helps our body to absorb the nutrients from the food. It also helps in discharge of the waste products such as urine and sweat from the body. Multiple choice questions. Question number 1. Food item that provides energy is bread, spinach, tomato, egg. Egg. All these also provide egg. It is more appropriate food. That's why mentioning that. Question number two. The food item that has a carbohydrate is ghee, pulses, rice, salt. Rice in this. Answer is, it is a carbohydrate. Ghee is a lipid or a fat it is. Salt is mineral. And fill in the blanks. The carbohydrate give us dash instant energy. Lipids are made up of carbon, hydrogen and oxygen in the ratio 4.5 to 9:1. The components of the food which helps in the healing of the wounds is proteins. The food which includes the nutrients is called nutritious food. The fibers found in the vegetables and fruits are called the roughage. The carbohydrates are made up of carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. The common carbohydrates in our food are starch and sugars. The elements present in the lipids are carbon, hydrogen, oxygen. The carbohydrates are called energy producers. Proteins are called the bodybuilders. 11th one. Vitamins and minerals are called body regulates. Milk is complete food. Students of the primary school drink about 3 to 4 liters of water every day. Match the nutrients given in the column A with the example given in the B. Carbohydrates, rice. The lipid is not there in this. Protein, soya bean. Vitamin, orange. Roughage, radish. The lipid example is water is not a lipid, it is not matching. Leave it. Please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye bye.